crazy. This is one of those times I'm gonna be smiling about this for a while.
First time for me here at the Chinese Theater. It's quite an epic occasion. You can kind of feel the palatable energy in the air. I can't wait to see it with an audience. It's gonna be a fun night.
This is my very first movie, and when I found out it was here, I was so excited because it's iconic. And we're here, and there's the handprints right over there, and it just feels really cool to be here.
This is a historic theater. It is an awesome place. The fact that I'm able to showcase the world premiere of my movie in this amazing historic place, it's extraordinary.
It is one of the great places of Hollywood, that a tradition was born a long time ago, and so it's great to be part of that. It is probably my favorite theater.
It's always heartwarming, right? Because I think that my career was kind of born here.
So my character, Charlie Watson, is a young girl working a dead-end job to hopefully make enough money to buy a car because she's looking for a way out, away from the sort of negativity that she feels she's surrounded by. And that happens, although she makes the discovery that the car she ends up with is not just a car.
I grew up with the toys, I grew up with the cartoons. You know, Bumblebee is my favorite Transformer, and you know, you also get to see his origin story too, which I think a lot of those diehard Transformers fans are really going to enjoy learning about.
I think with this film, there's something for everyone. There is something for the action fans, there's something for the people that love a good coming-of-age story, there's something for the entire family.
It was very, very exciting, and the fact that I, for, you know, one of the few times in my career, get to really play evil, just pure evil. Fun.
It's a thrill. I mean, I couldn't have even imagined doing this. You know, when I was a kid, you know, playing with my action figures, watching the cartoons, reading the comic books, the thought that somehow I'd be able to take this toy that I'd loved and bring it to life on the big screen for real 30 years later, I couldn't have even imagined it. It really is a dream come true to tell the story of a character that I've loved my whole life.